Good with kind of a pop.
Big savings that if you are able to carry out, you know, the liner shipper saves a lot of money on the liner.
you can also take empty containers from ports like Delhi, and that's where they make a lot of refrigerated containers. I'll take them down to South America, where they're selling fruits and vegetables that need refrigeration. And if you move those containers, it helps the network a lot. If you don't do it, the trade imbalances mean they probably aren't going to get moved otherwise, unless they hire a ship and just transport empties. Really expensive. So now you have another second again of extra ships. So I extend that benefit, I can get a benefit for that extra population.
And I mean, you only need to incrementally add up. It's not like you need to do anything. But it is more expensive. What do I do?
Top one or the bottom one, right? And you can't do it in domestic structure because of this task in the middle. Right? So these extra constraints can simplify the design of these complex things.
And you can identify all these flaws, you can reverse them, and then you have the correct workflow.